Hey guys, we're back and we're in this
Froggy McFarlane, come back here!
And also, I leveled up. And we are going to introduce the pet fighting skin. Cause I'm gonna,
I just leveled up.
so I'm gonna, and I'll decide what my second one is in a minute. Also, we found the boss of the forest, which I was in charge. This is awesome!
What? Hold up! Froggy McFarlane!
And I got it! Oh, 110 speed? 110
hey, Froggy McFarlane!
Oh, running.
Okay, so I got a vanilla cupcake and a chocolate cupcake. Do you want the black or the white one?
White. Racist!
Racist! I wanted the brown one anyway! Teeth, 2 cents.
Here's
vanilla cupcake.
Should I? You know what? I'm gonna.
You might wanna pick it up. You like pick it up? What pets food? Oh, by the way, can I have my midgie back?
I'm fast enough. I didn't give it to you.
No, you never gave me my midgie back.
Which one is it? Okay. But I just added 2 riding skills, and now I my bunny, I can ride on him. He's up. Can I climb? But I'm not.
Hey, Froggy McBobby. I don't have that skill, so can you like stop running away from me? Yeah, we get it, you're sexy.
No, I'm faster than you!
Die.
You can move better, but I move faster.
Do you realize I never upgraded that thing?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Okay, so can we go? Where's the boss?
I saw him. He's the one with a name.
He's the one with a name. Ha!
I saw it! Oh, there he is! Domeron. Domeron! I'm looking at him!
Are you ready to kill him?
Yes! I should probably get off my bunny! Don't know how. Oh my god.
Oh gosh! Die! What?! You do that?!
The heck?! I just got killed in one shot!
My POP is crap!
He's a high-level boss, I think.
Oh my gosh, I'm startled! Jason? Jason, I'm quite startled right now! Run away!
I would beat it faster, but I don't have Foxy with me right now for some reason. Oh, there you are.
I'm dead.
Yeah!
Why not? We're
rude!
We're rude!
That's rude.
I don't think it's possible!
Where'd he go?
To kill that thing.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
You don't think it's possible?
I think it is impossible.
No, this is, I think he's a high level. I feel like it's so derpy that I can ride a bunny.
Why?
Cause it's supposed to be tiny!
Well, I mean, we know you're derpy, but it's not because of the bunny, trust me. What? I just got a wand from a lemon.
I love this animation!
Pig, I'm confused. I just got a wand from a lemon.
That's amazing.
I'm just confused. Hello, Mr. Bark Beetle. You are laying on your deathbed.
Basically, from what
you see. Oh, you're nice! You're not nice!
Oh, no, you are nice. Like, we can actually beat that guy at our level.
What do you do?
You want to try one more time if I can find him?
Sure.
If I count him while I am searching for you. Wow, you're on the other side of the floor.
Do you have a problem?
I'm gonna go around it on my butt.
Awesome. Yeah! Oh, it's gonna be so easy to.
Ah, oh, I found him!
That's nice. Do you want to just stay where you are and I'll come in?
Ow!
I'm being attacked, and I died!
But I lost him.
Good job. I have an idea. Wait, are you, like, right next to me? Because I swear I just saw you.
No, it could be somewhere.
See you. Well, come save me, please. Okay. Feel me?
It's time to die again.
Hey. Hold up.
Hold up! I knew he gained my mana.
Oh, Kali just leveled up!
Yeah. I'm not letting down my shit.
Huh?
I'm not letting down my
No, I know. I'm gonna play with Midge now.
Oh. Okay. So, I think it's this way.
Okay, Midgey Midge. Oh crap! I fixed him up. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, there.
I don't see the boss anywhere. So I'm not sure
if he was further, trust me. He was like kind of in the center.
Oh, the boss is always gone.
Yeah, well.
Where can you blame him?
I mean, they're like paying this place. It is really dark. It just felt like really
dark. I agree.
Who are you fighting? Oh, that's one nice lemon beetle. Hello, Midgey Midge. How are you doing today? If you are doing sexy,
oh,
that
wait,
would be
right
beautiful.
At the border of the forest.
You are?
Yes.
One shot!
Are you kidding? What? I think they spawn extra of their minions around them, so I think that's what's up with the army. Oh, what the heck?
I just
killed them. Not even near the forest!
I legitimately just one-shot them.
Okay, thank you, bunny. Let's go.
I swear, I love being able to ride my bunny.
It's amazing!
And by the way, if you're here spamming, it's because I win by spam.
Yeah.
That's how I murder things. Oh gosh, and now I'm startled. I'm very startled because this lemon beetle is totally gonna kill me. Come on, just gotta kill it. Dang it. Dang it. So, Mr. Froggy McBobby.
So,
are you even in the forest anymore?
No, not yet. I got out of the forest, but then I went back in.
Beautiful.
Moonshine bomb is good. Come on, get in the bomb chains before you. God dang. Didn't even get there. Yep. I've decided that bombs just shouldn't be used as a weapon. Mining tools only. And they make pretty good mining tools. Because you guys have never seen me use them properly!
Yeah, because you were a derp.
No, I never run into any caves on camera.
Seriously, though! That's legit! That's definitely the legit one.
Oh, we found him!
Oh, we did? Wait, I need to heal. I'm, like, really, really, really low on health.
I'll help you. Can you press the game? Are you kidding me, Midge?
You missed?
I'm Midge because it's his spot.
Wait, when did we start recording?
27.
You're a derp. I'm already almost level 7. It's like easier as you move along.
What do you got? RPGs are easy to find.
Keep them occupied! I'm gonna eat some spit. Oh crap, he sees me. Come on. Oh, what? One shot it! I'm coming!
You know he would one shot you!
I just didn't think it would happen to him. What? I just found random boots on the floor. Okay. And they're mage boots! Come at me!
I probably killed something earlier than that. Or maybe you didn't see it. Oh, what the frick?
I am too OP for you.
tank, and he's not defeatable at all ever.
Really? Is he really? No, I want to try one more time.
I can't see his head bone go down.
I have my cactus potion now. I'm prepared.
Okay, I'm trying to come to you, but...
Dude, you realize I'm not with it, right?
I thought you were.
Oh, well, I'm not. Do you have any? I'm drinking cacti!
I found him.
Oh, crap.
Right now, I'm just hoping that I can see his headphones on that dog.
Seriously, if we can beat him? Woo-wee, the XP!
Yeah, he's a high- What the heck? How did I die?
Oh, he saw me now and I didn't even see it. Yeah, well, I'm just running in circles right now.
Wait, he's shooting?
Boom! Come at me, bro!
Come at me, bro! Come at me, bro!
Run away! Run away!
Like, I mean, I'm a lot better fared with non-range bosses, just saying.
Oh, drink the cactus potion! Drink the cactus potion! Ow, he knocked me out! Drink more cactus potion! Try not to get knocked out again!
I'm just trying to get to him right now!
Hide behind the tree! Run around the tree! You can't touch this. Come at me! Come at me, bro! Come at me! Run away! Run away! Drinking a cactus potion! Yeah! Hey, Frogman!
Hi, I'm waiting for my mom. Man.
Your man. I'm sorry about this. Now, Lemon Noodle is chasing me down. And it's very.
I'm not trying to cheat from this game now!
What's startling?
I've been reduced to hiding behind a tree.
To hide it behind a tree. Where is he? I totally lost him. Oh gosh. No.
And I died by him.
Again?
I give up on this man. It's now be a thingy. I don't know what to call it.
You give up on him?
You just give up. He's a high level boss! We're low level players!
We're not that low level.
Compared to his level, yes.
Yes, we are. Okay, so where are we going to go now? Do you want to just adventure some more?
I mean, the cities are different lands. So...
Let's see.
Hey! Look!
Hey, it looks like there's a dungeon closer to the ASEAN Pyramid. Out?
No.
Not done. I don't know what it is. It's a fighting place. I'm gonna see if it's like the.
Does it have the sword things?
Yeah, it has the sword things.
It's a dungeon.
Then it's a dungeon. Do you wanna go see a dungeon?
That's what I call it.
We're gonna go fight a dungeon, okay? Follow me. It's southwest.
I'm gonna be taking this to the dungeon.
You know what? I'm ditching. You are too ugly for words.
Where are we going?
We're going. It's. You see that sword?
Oh, over this one?
Yeah, it's southwest, I believe.
I'm gonna beat you there.
You suck.
Hey, I do go at 115% your speed right now.
Yeah, but I started going before you.
And I'm already catching up to you!
You know what? I'm stopping for a scrub. You suck! We're gonna have to pause it when you get there!
I am head on! You're telling me I'm playing the wings right now!
Can I? Oh, come at me.
What?
I just need my attacks looking. Oh crap, Skull. Oh, crap!
I'm gonna fight it.
Who's this kid? I'm gonna try finding it. Right. Oh, crap!
Crappy. Skullballs are actually easier than those guys, so I'm gonna kill this skullball. Then the one guy. Kill the skullball with me. No, then the guy we were fighting.
Oh, yes, that thought. Because they don't hide ever bosses, they're just hide ever on this.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay!
He keeps damaging me! Come on! Oh! Piggy! They're biting him over there! Don't you have a biter thing?
Wait, what do biters take? I don't know, but you had something for it, I believe.
What was it? Apple rings?
No, it was crocodile.
Yeah, pancakes. I'm pretty sure that's what it was.
Which?
Bonnie.
Hey, Frogman.
Bonnie! Foxy!
He's respawning.
Oh, that's fire, dude.
No, but I just saw biters somewhere.
I just saw biters.
Okay. Do you have a problem? I'm gonna defeat this fire beetle. It will die by my hand.
Die by my hand, fire beetle! You are OPer than you look!
What?
I don't see a single one. Let us go, my buddy! Kill the cactus!
We're having a conversation with our mom about how our brains were maturing.
Very much more.
And then we started going all. So sexy.
Also, to prove we have immature brains.
You know what? I'm killing an insect guard. Come at me.
I'm riding a bunny!
I'm killing. I got an apple ring. What is that, crocodile?
Yes.
You know what? You should be just happy that I'm letting you get the white alpaca.
Do you know how much redfur you've gotten? And that's just bad luck.
Hey!
Onion rings! Onion rings!
Here, I'll check for
you. Of the desert variety.
I have apple rings, mint chocolate bars, date cookies, chocolate cupcakes, strawberry cocktails, and a carrot.
I have four things.
You
don't know how much you have.
It's your fault. You're ugly.